Remember when we fed the 4,000? You see, the success or failure of our Christian walk is dependent upon our faith. Because guess what happens? This boat lands in Gennesaret, which is a place where the demonic man was at. And when they got off that boat, Jesus began to minister and do miracles. And you can read it, one of the last verses there. It says that everyone that touched the hem of his garment was healed. You know what I think Jesus probably had in mind? If the disciples had gotten it, he had already let them wait. But once again, when they got off the boat, he was doing the miraculous because they were not there yet. They continued to do the miraculous before them because he says, guys, I want you to be amazed at who I am. I want to overwhelm your life with my truth and my love and my forgiveness and my grace. I want to overwhelm your life with the good news.